This is Ray Walton reporting for Anglers Mail TV. Today we're on Waynesford Lake at Everton in Hampshire. It's controlled by Christchurch Angling Club. Beautiful lake on an estate set in woodland. Let's go and have a look round. Species include wild carp, commons and mirrors, and a few ghosties, rudd, roach, bream, tench, pike and perch. Some of the carp go up to £25. It's members and the guests only. There's a toilet on site. It's open all year in parts. Some of the pegs are closed during the close season. Depths range from 3 to 4 foot and 14 foot in places. It's got lovely lilies and rushes all the way around. This is down the far end of the lake. Look at those lovely lilies. For more information on this and other great venues, check out Angler's Mail magazine in the shops and on www.anglersmail.co.uk. This is Ray Walton signing off for Angler's Mail TV from Waynesford Lake at Everton in Hampshire.